To quote Robert Wolf, so cool. 3, 2, 1, liftoff. SpaceX successfully launching the Falcon Heavy rocket yesterday, capable of lifting up to 140,000 pounds, and now holds the title of world's most powerful rocket. But how will Elon Musk auto company take off today? Tesla set to report fourth quarter results after the bell. It's expected to post a loss, $3.10 a share, revenue on revenue of $3.28 billion. Joining us now, ARK Invest analyst Tasha Keeney. Tasha, what are expectations for Tesla?
So I think most investors are worried about the Model 3 production ramp, cash burn. But from our perspective, you know, people are comparing Tesla to traditional auto companies. It's an autonomous car company. And once that switch is flipped and these cars that are already on the road today become fully autonomous, they're going to become revenue-generating assets. So from that perspective, we're happy that Tesla is spending money to get this off the ground because we think that opportunity is huge. We think that the global market for autonomous driving, autonomous taxis, could be around $10 trillion.
But they do have competition in this space. Waymo, Lyft, a whole slew of others. How sure are you that they're going to get there first and they're going to be the winners in this race?
They do have competition, but what Tesla has is scale. So every car that's on the road today is basically like a mini R&D center. It's gathering data that Tesla then uses to train its autonomous driving algorithms. And no other automaker has been able to do this, get cars on the road with that capability. So this puts Tesla years ahead of others. And, you know, yesterday we heard on GM's earnings call that they have about 100 test cars on the road. I mean, Tesla has thousands of cars. Think about that information and what it's capable of.
So being an old school Wall Street guy, at what point do you get nervous about cash burn? This is much more like almost a biotech company.
Because the cash burn has been getting worse each quarter.
Yes, yes. So to give you an idea of roughly what we expect in earnings from these vehicles, so right now, each car is generating about $3,000 worth of earnings for Tesla. We think once you turn that autonomous, that could be a net present value of about over $80,000 per vehicle.
So you go ahead, finish your thought.
So we're happy that they're spending money. I think we'd be happy if they raised another $20 billion to get this off the ground.
So you get the Tesla in space, but you also have a CEO, Elon Musk, the founder of the company, who's busy with all these other pursuits, including SpaceX. Concern?
That's a valid point. I think Elon Musk is a really amazing person. We saw this rocket launch. He's capable of making the impossible possible. And so, while no one has achieved this feat yet, I wouldn't put it past him.
Okay, Tasha Keeney, thank you so much.